are getting so much shorter. He simply turns away and dons a bitter frown. His world is crumbling, his ship is weighted down. He doesn't care as long as he can wear the crown. I know this man all too well. It's my poor friend me, a portrayal of the great dichotomy. It's my poor friend me, and I'm running out of steam. I know there are people who are cynical and vain. They point their finger cause they can't accept the blame. They live their lives under a blanket of shame, and their progeny crawl from underneath that. Lately I've come to see the solution, and it begins with me. But I'm so fallibly human, I pick the lock but will not turn the key. Slipping on by, we have solutions but don't even try. And I feel I know just who to blame. It's my poor family, a reminder of a tragic history.
Tragic history.
It's my poor family, and I'm lost.